Provost arrives to preside at the presentation of the freedom of the city to three famous Scotsmen. The Right Honourable Thomas Johnson, Secretary of State, was one of the three. The other two were Sir John Anderson, Chancellor of the Exchequer, and New Zealand's Premier, Mr. Peter Fraser. At the City Chambers, the new Burgesses of Edinburgh were guests of honour at a lunch given by the Lord Provost and Corporation. It was a thoroughly enjoyable occasion, and the caskets and scrolls came in for close inspection. All over the world, Scotsmen are playing a major part in the affairs of the Empire. These three famous men are further honoured by the recognition accorded them by the City of Edinburgh. Mm-hmm.